Here we are at Wizard World Fan Fest in Chicago, Illinois, and I have the lovely Erica Willey from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Erica, I hear you're an excellent artist.
I am.
You certainly are. She designed my logo for MardiGrasMemories.com. And tell me, how did you get interested in art?
It's kind of just been a lifelong thing. My mother was an artist.
She's not anymore?
What was that?
She's not an artist anymore?
Not really, no.
Really?
Yeah, so, but it's just kind of runs in the family, so it's always been a kind of a lifelong thing.
So she kind of passed the baton on to you.
Yes, she did. And it worked out. In high school, you know, I just made it my main focus, and then I hate college. Okay, but after I got out of college, I really got things into gear, kind of taught myself a lot more. So, mainly focus on fantasy and sci-fi pieces, mostly fantasy. All my pieces are kind of darker, all the demons. I always focus on the women, and female figures, so super sexy women, and no super sexy guys in my paintings, but that's
okay. Yeah. That middle-aged balding guy in your artwork?
I can probably fit you in there somewhere.
So what do you have going currently?
Currently, I'm just doing personal projects. I'm finishing up a piece called Capture the Devil. Just a painting I got inspired by. Just popped in my head and go with it. So I'm finishing up that right now. The comics I'm working on. There is a gentleman named Sean. He's a local photographer. So I am doing a charcoal piece for him. I don't know how big it is, but it's really big glowing. So I'm doing that currently. Obviously working for you. Focusing on my cosplay model.
This kid right here wants a hug, Nibbles.
So I figured if that jumps off, then people will come back to my artwork.
Exactly. So you're being exposed for your art.
Exactly. Yeah. It works out. So far,
very
it's worked
cool.
out.
Do you have anything interesting and weird and wonderful you'd like to add about yourself?
I think this is about as interesting as like and weird as I get.
Yeah.
I don't really know anyone else in my area that is cosplaying people seriously as I do.
I don't know.
To me, that's my weird path because it's an actual love that I have. So I enjoy doing it. I have, you know, dreams of being this huge cosplayer. I follow two women on Facebook. Right here. One is Venus Angelica, and the other one, I can't remember his name. She's really known. I follow them too, and I'm just constantly taking notes and being inspired by them. It's about as weird as I get.
Very cool. And do you have a website and such?
I do. You can find me at erica-willey.squarespace.com. You can find me on Facebook. My email address is ericawill2442@gmail.com, and then you can email me for the other information.
Excellent. Well, do you have anything to add, or should I close with, this has been Erica Willey and me, John Collins, Weird of the Weird Review, at the Chicago Fan Fest of Wizard World Comic Con 2015. Thank you so much.
Thank you.